So today's tutorial is going to be how to get your Mac running up and speedy. First thing we're going to use is a program called Maintenance. You can find it on the Titanium website, which I will be happy to put into the link into the comments area. But here it is, and here's the program. You simply click on it and download it. Once you download this program, you'll see this in your downloads folder after you open the DMG file, and then grab this and drag it into your applications folder, drop it, and it'll be in your applications folder. Once you do that, you can open it up from the applications folder. It will ask you for your admin username and password. Put in that information. Once you do so, it'll ask you for a license agreement. It's a free software, so just agree to it. And then it'll ask you, show you some information regarding the software. Just close that. And it'll have its default settings as to what choices that you have. It has for verifying structure of the file system, maintenance, repair permissions. You can also execute the maintenance scripts, which are the daily scripts that reset and fix a lot of the problems. But this runs very often. And I'll tell you something interesting about the executive maintenance scripts. A lot of people shut down their computers at night, and when they do so, these scripts don't always run. So this you can, in this case, you can force it to run. So I'm going to check that one, which forces the scripts that are supposed to run on a daily basis on your computer to run when we run this application. You can also have rebuilding of your launch services, the appearance of your folder content, your spotlight index, your mailboxes, and even the help center. But the biggest thing that I think actually helps clean up a computer is the cleaning area, which will delete your system cache, your user cache, your font cache, your web browser cache, your logs, and your diagnostics, which can cover up a lot of space on your computer and also slow it down tremendously. Also getting rid of obsolete temporary files or recent items. And of course, you can select the trash if you want to automatically delete that as well. Once you're done with the selections that I've chosen, you can choose whichever ones you want. You can click Execute, which will execute the script. It'll say, are you ready to run these maintenance tasks? It'll quit all your applications, just hit continue. And it'll run through all of these. Now it will take a little bit of time to go through all of these fixes. And as you can see, I'm getting the spinning wheel now, which it's starting some of these tasks. Once it's done, you'll see a window that comes up that shows how far it has gotten. It will take some time for it to complete. And I am doing this in Yosemite, and it seems to be working fine in it. It will actually clean up a lot of the problems and the items that you might not know where to look for, especially the log files, which can take up a lot of space. The cache files, definitely rebuilding them is not a problem. It'll delete it, and then you'll have it reset. So that's pretty much how to run it. It works pretty nicely, but just keep in mind it will try to quit all the applications. And since I am running this on a program right now, it might have an issue. So just remember, the application's called Maintenance. Just hit Execute, wait for it to finish. It may ask for a restart.